We are in a modern period. We deserve good things. The marriage day is not commensurate with what I'm seeing here. So unless you want to say you don't want to work for us, and in that case you can find somebody to work for us. Next week I'm coming here, you will contact a whole week to your own, we are looking to pay for something that is important. So I beg you also as a department, don't accept low quality employees. Please don't accept that. If you are making this thing using your own money, you will spend a small amount of money, but you will get quality job. Here the company is spending a lot of money, but you are getting substandard job. Then finally, the people will just put all the blames on me. See what I say, because they are people of first. Now, me, Mr. Dewey, I'm very far from that. The contractor is supposed to be supervised. The contractor is supposed to do the job that has been defined to him or to her by our own experts. And those experts are supposed to ensure that we get value for our money. We should not be cheated with just a mere building. And as you can see already, things are in this place. Yet, the building is simply the worst. So, mimi sita kubali kasi gini kama hii. Nataka nikirudi nipate kama, amengoa hizi zote, ameweka,